cause Terry T is an egg show. My homies was going, so I was lamping, tramping. I saw a freak that I could stand in. I was fiending, so I went for what I know. Macking on my game, straight led to Motel 4. Rolling top speed on the freeway. A cop shut that down and then he said, okay. I said, look, officer, he said, none of that. He said, I'll let you go if you share some of that. So he hopped right in, he said, let's roll. Siding with a horny cop, three deep in Motel 4. We arrived in the parking lot a little late. To my surprise, the girl put out a 38. She said, break yourself. She took all my mail. It was a setup cause she didn't take the cops though. She said, get out the car, and then I got up. But then I reached for my 9 and then I shot up. All that dry jury curl weed out of here. I didn't care as the pretty little cop stared. It was nothing he can do but to let me go. I said, where you going? Give me back my mail. But I got mine though. And yeah, I have to admit y'all, cause Terry T is an H-O. Cause I'm an H-O. Days later, my bougie felt funny, so I looked back and said, oh no, I didn't wear a Jimmy hat. The doctor told me, T, you got a strange disease. What you got? I wouldn't even call it T. What he seen, it's nothing like that before. I said, what? Doc, he said, that's a big sore. And then came in the media. They said, Terry T, I heard a girl burnt ya. They said, is that true? I said, no way. But you know the press wrote the story anyway. Oh no, man, my career is over. It's a trip when nobody wants to know ya. But I got mine, though. And yeah, I have to admit, y'all, cause Terry T is an H-O.